one.
This great guy is Marley A4670629, and he is a 1-year-old male, brown and white, Baldwinese. There's a lot of things going on in that, in this dog breed wise, but probably some beagle in there. And he came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Baldwin Park on January 23rd. He knows how to sit on command. He's okay on a leash, but could use some additional leash training. As you can see, he is really treat motivated. So he is going to pick up those extra training skills really fast with some positive reinforcement. This guy is just adventurous, happy, got a good energy level, going to be a great hiking, walking, running, jogging companion, but also happy to hang out on the couch with you at the end of a busy day. He is friendly, he gives lots of kisses, and just a great dog. And at 33 pounds, he is that perfect medium size. He does get really excited when he meets other dogs. And you know, with dogs and high levels of excitement, we want to make sure that he gets a proper introduction to other dogs if you do have a multi-dog household. So if you have other dogs and you're considering adopting Marley, bring him down with you to the Baldwin Park shelter and have them introduced properly before you bring him home. So this is Marley. Anything else you want to add, Kristen?
You know, he's just a wonderful, friendly, outgoing giant lap dog.
He is, just a giant puppy. So come meet him here at the Baldwin Park shelter.